oil is not a resource which is renewable. They will extract it after like 20 years, it will be finished. But they cannot bring back the land.
Starts within the lake basin, there are machines will be planted to extract oil from down, which is death caused to the ecosystem, both fish and all the fisheries resources within the lake.
Is not defending us. They are only defending those who are coming. They are defending oil.
The only thing to do now is to mobilize the communities.